This video is about how to properly factory reset your iPhone. I mean, erase all data on iPhone and convert as like new iPhone. Okay, first backup your iPhone data to iCloud or computer. If you want to know how to do that means, watch these videos, link in the description. Okay, now open Settings app, scroll down a bit and open General. Then scroll down to the end. Then you can see this option, transfer or reset iPhone. Touch that, then tap erase all content and settings. Then tap continue and enter your iPhone screen passcode. Yeah, here also we can backup if you wish. To factory reset your iPhone, tap erase now. Yes, here enter your Apple ID password. After you enter the password, on the top right you can see this option turn off, tap that. After few seconds you can see this option erase iPhone, touch that. Yeah, now your iPhone starts factory reset. It takes 5 to 10 minutes. Once it's completely resetted, you will see the hello screen. Just to swipe up, now choose iPhone language, I choose English. Country automatically fetched, then tap your country and touch setup manually. Then tap customize settings, then click on continue. Continue. Here click use mobile connection. It takes few minutes to show up, so just patiently wait for 2-3 minutes. Yeah, now tap continue. Face ID setup, I choose setup later. Here you can create your new iPhone screen passcode. For now, I don't want to create a passcode because I want to exchange my iPhone. So I click password options, then tap don't use passcode. Again click don't use passcode. Yeah, here is the main thing. Here you can restore your iPhone from iCloud backup, Mac or PC, or you can directly switch your data from old iPhone to your new iPhone, and also you can move your data to an Android phone. Then finally, without restoring any of your old data, just keep this iPhone as new. For now, I want to exchange my old iPhone, so I click don't transfer apps and data. Yeah, here enter your old Apple ID, mail and password. Then click next. Now your one-time password OTP was sent to your Apple ID synced phone number. You just need to enter that here. Click not now. Then click agree. Then it takes 2-3 minutes. Then tap don't know iPhone passcode. Enter passcode later. Click continue. Click disable location services. Okay. Siri setup later in settings. Screen time setup later in settings. Don't share. Continue. Continue. Now just swipe up. Yeah. Now you successfully factory reset your iPhone. Now this looks like as same as like new iPhone. Now you can give this iPhone to your relations, friends, or exchange this iPhone, or you can also sell this iPhone. Yeah, that's it. I hope this video helps you. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.